This is an infrared burner called the MC20 Grid. It has a metal fiber mat. There's the grid. Take a look inside here. This is where the gas butt is, where the gas shoots into the burner. Just set it down here. Attach to the gas propane tank. I'll light it off. There we go. MC20 grid burner. Take a look down here. It's high radiant. The grid is just there to protect it, but will start glowing also. Time. That's the MC20 grid burner. It's a metal fiber mat. Grid burner from Micron Fiber Tech. Shut it off. Quick cooling burner also.